RJ. Listen, the trip really didn't go how I planned, and I'm sorry I showed up without letting you know I was coming. I wanted to surprise you. 25 years since you left, and I don't want to leave another voicemail, so call me back. I think it's great you're going to dance again. I would love to see you dance again. I don't care what you look like. I still think you're the best dancer. Thank you.